I don't know who this is for, but when you hear the voice of God, it's not necessarily going to come audibly, meaning he's not going to just be speaking to you through words, but it's how you experience him is how he's going to speak to you. Because some of us, we get discouraged because we don't hear actual words or a thunderous voice from God that we're not hearing from him. But let me tell you this, when you want to slap somebody and there's something within you that's telling you, don't do that. That's a bad decision. Walk away from that situation. That is the Holy Spirit confronting you in your consciousness, telling you to make a better decision than the decision that you want to make. That's God speaking to your heart. So whatever you're dealing with, whatever you're experiencing, it is important for you to understand that hearing from God is not just going to be in an audible voice, but it's going to be how you experience him every day.